My name is Cynthia. I've been a member at FIT for a little over 2 years now. I finally came in after my friend Christina told me about the classes over and over and over again and how wonderful they are and how great the people are. She was right, and everything was so much fun. And, you know, you don't get bored. It's classes are different all the time, and you never do the same exercise two classes in a row. It just doesn't give you the opportunity to be bored with it. My favorite part of FIT is probably the variety and all the people that come. We just challenge each other, and it's really rewarding to see what you can do after a little while. I lost 30 pounds before I got pregnant, and even now at 33 weeks pregnant, I weigh less than I did when I started at FIT. I have had such an easy pregnancy, and I really think that it has a lot to do with all the hard work that I've put in here. I wasn't sick a day. I wasn't tired ever. I still am really high energy. I have no problems doing most exercises still. There's a couple things that I have to modify just because it gets in the way, but other than that, it's just been great, and I credit staying active to how easy everything has gone throughout my whole pregnancy. And I'm hoping that carries through the delivery and, you know, a quick bounce back and recovery afterwards. My advice to someone who just found out that they were pregnant is just to stay as active as you can, because I think it really helps. Oh, my husband was with me the other day and asked if I should still be powerlifting and doing all these things that I'm still doing, and my doctor looked at me like I had five heads when I said that I was deadlifting 175 pounds still. And I had to explain to him that that's an easy lift for me. That's come down almost 100 pounds from my normal max, and he was baffled by that. So he had to actually go and talk to some other doctors and come back to me and say, you know, we don't really have evidence of women powerlifting while they're pregnant. He said, but instinct would be to say not to do it. And I think that needs to change. I think, you know, I'm a prime example of continuing throughout the pregnancy, and I haven't had any problems. If my body told me that, you know, I should maybe slow down or stop, I would, but I haven't had any alarms or anything to tell me that I shouldn't be doing it. I used to go to Planet Fitness, and I would start on the treadmill for about an hour, and then I would go do some ab work or, you know, the weight machines, this and that. I think the difference between that and coming here is, I know for me, I tended to do the exercises that I liked or that I was good at, and I would never go to Planet Fitness and, you know, do burpees in the corner and jump squats and box jumps over there. I just wouldn't do that in this type of atmosphere. It's like I said before, it's totally different every class. You don't get bored with it. And if you do the same exercises every day, you're not gonna get the results that you get from switching it up and doing different things all the time. I would say, just get your butt in here, just do it, just try it. You can't go wrong. You get 2 weeks free to try it, and there's no way that you're gonna come in and try it for 2 weeks and not like it. Absolutely no way. You're gonna love it, and you're gonna wanna stick around, and there's nothing but benefits coming your way when you do.